the entire scope and the landscape of India-Nepal partnership is very wide and extensive. You can take any aspect of human economic endeavor and you will find a very robust partnership between India and Nepal in that area. The conversations between the two leaders, as I mentioned, will of course pick up from where they left off last month when Prime Minister Deoba visited here, and would in no doubt cover all elements of our bilateral engagement, whether it is development partnership, whether it is the assessment and stock taking of how connectivity projects are doing, what more can be done to connect the two societies of South Asia, and also aspects relating to hydropower cooperation. Hydropower urja ka jo sthan hai, wo atyant mahatvapurna sthan hai. Iske antargat, jaise aap bhali bhanti isse parichit hain, ke Bharat ne काफी बड़ी मात्रा में नेपाल में हाइड्रोपावर के क्षेत्र में निवेश किया है. इस व्यापक क्षेत्र के लगभग हर भाग पे दोनों देशों के बीच में लगातार वार्ता जारी है और इसी वार्ता का मुख्य अंश जरूर दोनों देशों के नेता जब मिलेंगे तो उनकी वार्ता में भी उभर के आएगा.